time. We confiscated an ID and a raid at a nightclub last night that belongs to someone who lives at this address.
An ID?
Yes. It's being used by kids who were there in a failed attempt to see the Fat Boys. As a community service, I'm returning it to its rightful owner.
Well, what's the name on the ID?
Gene Simmons.
Because Ace Frehley would have sounded ridiculous.
Yeah, that Gene Simmons, yeah. I do recognize him. Come tomorrow, nobody will be able to recognize him. Thank you. Gene!
Everybody hates Gene.